Will I be on solid ground at the end of the earthquake?